and not bad. Not quite as impressive as my DJing skills, of course, but still not bad. So keep practicing. And then Scott Tyler spins the next one right here on Horizon Basement.
Driver number 3 signed. This team is looking good. Hey, Brianne. I've heard a lot of good things about this driver. I think we should try and get them to sign up to your lineup. I got a text that said they're somewhere in this area.
Meters. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Meters. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Sometimes in life you have to stop and appreciate the view. Or at least slow down to second gear or something. Oh, I love this part. That's an FX. That's the first ute Holden ever made. That is Australia's gift to the motoring world, right there. However, ugh, this one smells like it's had goats living in it.
I'll take it back to the garage. You just wait till I get it cleaned up and retuned.
At your destination.
Hey, Horizon, you're on Base Arena with your buddy Scott Tyler, and it sounds like the new expansion of our Yarra Valley site is open. That place is just massive. The launch party tonight is going to be pretty incredible. If anybody wanted a DJ to play that gig at extremely short notice, I sure could be available. You know what I mean? Stay tuned. I'll even spin your resume. The shot.
Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Calculating route. it is safe to do so. Recalculating route.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. In 100 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn left.
200 meters, turn right.
Great work, boss. You filled the lineup. Next time you find someone you want to hire, you might have a decision to make. Boss, something you should know about. So, Apparently there's a syndicate of drivers here who run high-risk, high-speed, unsanctioned street races. And, one of them has challenged you. At this point, I should make it clear that officially, representatives of Horizon cannot condone or participate in any such event.